Aria Shades Livia has merch now. Go check out the Redbubble store. Just check it out. Thanks a lot.
Huh? Hey, it's you! Hello? Hello? Finally. What are you doing just sitting there like that? Huh? So, these emotions, huh? Right, I think that's what they're called. Are you... Not that I care, but what's the word for it again? Sad? Ugh. Saying these human emotions put a bad taste in my mouth. Ugh. Huh? Why would I have so much time that I'd just come here to make fun of you? Nah. I just saw you sitting there and I thought, why in the world would they be sitting here, of all places? Bad day? What? Fine. You can tell me. What? My Steven taught me to be trying to be more understanding. So, I'm giving it a try. So, just tell me your problem already, all right? Huh? What do you mean by that? Huh? What? Okay. Who are these people? And who do I need to go beat up? I swear, I'll smash their faces in. Why did I say it like that? It's not that I care, it's just... If they can try to prove that they're the strong ones, then... And if they can't, then they have no right to be doing that to others. Heh, see? Look, my point is, don't let those guys get you down. They're just probably a bunch of wimps. Look. The gems that I'm made from, or that we're made from, the amethysts, and me, we're stubborn, alright? We're always trying to prove that we're the strongest, we're the best, and we're soldiers, and every single one of us. That doesn't mean we get to look down on others. That's not what we were made for. So I don't understand why people are wasting their time doing that. That's all. Like I said... Just fight them back. You know, with your fists, something. Look, I don't do words. That's for pearls to do. But I know you humans aren't as strong all the time. Unless you go to this thing called a gym or whatever. But at least do something. Look, I guess it's okay to be sad or whatever you're feeling, but doesn't mean you get to loaf around and not do anything. You understand what I'm saying, don't you? Fine. I won't try to force it. Huh? A hug? Look, I don't do... Okay, fine. Just don't cry. When you humans cry, it's rather ugly. Can you let go of me yet? Fine. Hmm? Mad? Why would I be mad? Huh? Oy, oy, oy. I see. Are you kidding me? Huh? Well, guess I can't deny that. Anyways. Hmm? Why are you thanking me? I didn't even do anything. Ah, listening, huh? You humans are strange. Hmm. I don't get it. One minute you're sad and you're angry and you're frustrated, I can tell, but the next minute you're crying and then you're happy. I don't get it. Huh? You teach me? You know, in the past I would have said absolutely not, but... Well, I guess I'll think about it, okay? I said I'll think about it. I didn't say yes. Whatever. Huh? Hey. Are those the guys? Yeah, the ones that were, you know, attacking you and hurting you like you said they were? Hmm. Well, if they're so big and tough, wait until they see me. Oh, don't worry. I won't kill them. Let's just rough them up a little. Come on!